A Southside business burglarized by a man authorities say knew what he was doing. Today, the owner of the business is talking to RTV6 about that brazen burglary that saw the crook steal cash and even a gun. The Now's Mike Pelton also has a surveillance video that shows the entire crime. It's images you will only see on RTV6.
And the owner of Beck Automotive is out thousands of dollars after a thief broke in. But fortunately for the owner, he installed a high-quality security camera system, a system he hopes catches the thief.
He's looking for keys to gain entry into that office. You see he's already got the cash drawer.
Surveillance cameras show the moments a cool, calm, and collected burglar ripped off Beck Automotive.
We're guessing about 50, 55 minutes he was actually in our business.
Ben Brigeman owns Beck Automotive and says the thief used a loud storm on July 13th to cover the sounds of him breaking in through a window.
But he threw a brick through this window.
Video that we sped up shows the burglar pacing around the lobby looking for keys to the owner's office, even banging against the door.
Broke through the door jamb. This is a 6-inch door jamb.
The burglar eventually breaks into the office. Ben says he stole a gun safe stocked with a handgun and a big wad of cash.
The most frustrating part as a business owner is we try to serve the community, and this will affect how we do business in a way that we'll have to be more standoffish.
Police describe the man as around 5 feet 5 inches tall with a thin build and wearing a sweatshirt with the words Precision Turbo, a burglar who police say is likely a professional and one Ben says could be the same guy who broke in 2 years ago.
The individual tried to gain entry the same way that the entry was gained in 2012.
Ben is now out thousands of dollars in damage and upgraded security measures, but says fortunately he just so happened to install these cameras just 2 weeks before the burglary.
And Beck Automotive has a security system that apparently did not work properly the night of the burglary. Coming up, the glitch, the owner says, allowed that thief to get very lucky. We're in Franklin this afternoon. Mike Pelton for the Now Indy.